The layered approach to measurement is an attempt to find the best fit for measures for particular purposes, and thereby maximize the benefit of the efforts and the costs that are being put into measurement. So at a population level, the highest level in a layered approach, that's where the external accountability measures would reside, and those would be good measures of clinical outcomes and of cost outcomes. Then related to that, at the system level of measurement, we could have management measures for a dashboard, like a composite measure of best practices, or a measure of appropriate utilization of services that an organization would want to be focused on. And then also tied to that would be, at the provider level, a wide range of process measures and outcome measures that are relevant to the actual improvement efforts that an organization is undertaking. So it'd be important to relate those different levels of measurement and form the larger picture of quality for that organization.